what happened to you two down on Mariposa? Is everything all right?
Is there any reason it shouldn't be?
Yeah. Every time I asked where you were, some clone lied to me.
Lied to you?
Commander, with this, I can see better than your average person. Now, when someone lies, there are certain physiological manifestations, variations in blush response, pupil dilation, pulse, breath rate. Doesn't always work with aliens, but humans, I got them nailed.
The clones lied about our whereabouts?
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember anything happening. I was working in their medical facility and got a call to report to Granger's office. I ran into Will on the way.
Now, wait a minute. Granger said that he hadn't seen either one of you. Now, did you make it to his office?
I think... I don't remember.
So what's the prognosis, Doc?
Geordi, you'll be pleased to know that you're not missing any epithelial cells.
Great.
Will and I, however, are.
Meaning?
Although you can clone from any cell in the body, the cells lining the stomach are the best choice because they're relatively undifferentiated.
Where are you going?
To their cloning lab.
Murderers!
Like hell, you're a damn thief!
Gentlemen, please!
What else can we do? We asked for your help and you refused us. We're desperate. Desperate!
And that gave you the right to assault us, to rob us, and—
We have the right to survive!
It was the best of times. If only someone had told me.